life is that every child is free to dream. I've come here only to share the voices and dreams of our children, of our children, of our children. The voices and dreams of our children, of our children. I have looked into their frightened and exhausted eyes. I've held their injured bodies and I have felt their broken spirits. Free to dream. Twenty years ago, in the foothills of the Himalayas, I met a small, skinny child laborer. He asked me, "Is the world so poor that it cannot give me a toy and a book, instead of forcing me to take a gun or a tool?" Free to dream. I met a Sudanese child soldier. He was kidnapped by an extremist militia. As his first lesson, he was forced to kill his friends and family. He asked me, "What is my fault?" Free to dream. Twelve years ago, a child mother from the streets of Colombia, trafficked, enslaved, raped, asked me this: "I've never had a dream. Can my child have one?" Free to dream. My only aim in life is that every child is free to be a child. Free to eat, sleep, and see daylight. Free to laugh and cry. Free to play and learn. Free to go to school. And above all, free to dream. Free to dream. There is no greater violence than to deny the dreams of our children.